Well, goodness only knows what led to this. Here we are. Oh, pinch. Bit of a neck squeeze. Goodness me. And oh, they're both equally culpable, I think.
Yes. It's amazing the way you can throw punches on the bike going uphill. But we could see Brambilla there wanted Rovni to just take the pace on the front, just go over the rider who was leading. He was just riding up into the second place and just staying there and upsetting the pace setting. And, of course, it all boils over.
There we are. And that rolled on for about 200 metres. And
a cyclocross.
Brambilla going cross-country.